I would like to request students from 12D to please join me. Thank you very much, teachers. Thank you.
About now, what's on your mind?
I've been here for 15 years, Akshaya, and you have been here for 16. How do you feel about it now?
Well, it's hard to explain. I'm brimming with emotions right now. The last day of the school, the last assembly, and I don't feel like going away. I wish I could stay.
Well, don't you think we have seen this place evolve in itself? And I'm sure you have all seen it like this, right? The shady assembly ground that we used to have, and the big hostel, original hostel mess which we used to have right down here, where we are standing, and then the open big field which we used to run through.
Truly, Shashwat, and how can we forget that the sunbeams stood at 40 degree at assembly presentation of various classes with lush green trees above their heads. Still some students fainted due to that scorching heat. And we have gone through so much phases of construction and displacement of our canteen so far that we feel like historians giving all sorts of details of the old canteen to the newcomers.
Well, of course. Please allow me to share how I gave my first entrance exam for the branch of Bhagwanpur over here. This was happening in the year 2006. I was sitting with a pencil and some wax crayons, or I was given a sheet, mujhe di gayi ek sheet, in which a very simple task was given. A ship was drawn in dotted form, and my task was to color it, to trace it. I was very nervous at that moment. Maine ocean ko blue ki jagah green color de diya tha. And the rewards which I got after that: painting of ship, a welcome to sunbeam slip, and a basket full of toffees and chocolates to start my sweet school career over here. I have come a long way from that ship to the integral and differential calculus in this class of 12. I ran through those basketball courts and played games in the computer labs. The pinball machines, you remember that, people? And I did experiments in labs and had lots of feasts in the canteen. Shrek, Choti Mirchi, Anvishan, Hourglass, Pratima Ma'am, I'm sure you and other students can easily relate with that. It felt as if it was only yesterday when we witnessed Yathart Ratnam Bhaiya and Rupam Shah Ma'am in the assembly ground walking with style. And now, this is the culmination. Last assembly. Wait a minute. Last assembly?
Yes, Shashwat, that's what it is. Our farewell assembly, right?
My friend, call it luck or anything. But finally, all our previous assemblies got postponed or cancelled in this academic year due to some constraints or some restrictions. So technically and ironically, this is our first and last assembly in this academic year. So shouldn't we make it count?
Of course. It's all we have got. Let's roll all our efforts into this and make it a memorable assembly.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Come on, people, join us. Don't be dismayed at goodbyes. A farewell is necessary before we can meet again. Meeting again after moments or lifetime. It's certain for those who are friends. Hello, everyone. Voluminous good afternoon and jai hind for friends of my life. This is 12D here to present the farewell assembly to in front of you all.
धूल थे हम सभी आसमान बन गए, चांद का नूर लेकर कहकशां बन गए, ऐसे सर को भला कैसे कर दे विदा, जिनकी शिक्षा से क्या बन गए। सैल्यूट एंड फेयरवेल टू ऑल टीचर्स एंड पाल्स हु स्टेन आवर हार्ट्स फॉरएवर। दिस इज नाउ टाइम टू एक्सप्रेस आवर ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड गिव वर्ड ऑफ थैंक्स फॉर ऑल देयर एफर्ट्स।
चीयर्स एंड टीयर्स, हाई फाइव्स एंड क्राइज, दिस इज अ क्रेजी रोलर कोस्टर राइड ऑफ इमोशंस दैट वी आर गोइंग थ्रू राइट नाउ। And before we break down into a long-lasting session of yearning and wistfulness, let us get started with the ceremony. First of all, of course, the wheels of our skates, the teachers. I think the teaching profession contributes more to the future of our society than any other single profession. सही क्या है, गलत क्या है, ये पढ़ाते हैं आप. झूठ क्या है, सच क्या है, ये समझाते हैं आप. जब सोचना नहीं कुछ, तो राहों को सरल बनाते हैं आप.
आगे पांडे सर, this is for you. Sir, we are just awestruck by seeing your dedication towards teaching and shaping minds of students. We'll miss those many laughs which you made in the middle of your lectures. Everyone keep your notes handy as they are like water for the thirsty young minds.
This is for you, Deepak sir. Who would now throw uncanny yet so much impactful lines such as beta, read NCERT with comma, colon and full stop. Who would now give us such engrossing chemistry notes? Truly, sir, you have entrusted a deep impact for chemistry and love for organic in our hearts.
My dear S.N. Pandey sir, आपका हमें attendance के लिए डांटना, lunch के bell के बाद भी एक आखिरी question कराना, वो treat की आड़ में हर काम कराना, नहीं भूलेंगे हम जब तक है जान, जब तक है जान.
Pankaj sir, please don't take it otherwise, but I request you to take it otherwise. You are so benevolent, the way you make everything so relatable is just remarkable. You always take extra efforts and bring us interesting and knowledgeable videos. You understand each and every student of yours and are always there to help and guide us. Now, I would request the teachers R.K. Pandey sir, Praveen sir, S.B. Arora sir, Jaya ma'am, Deepak sir, S.N. Pandey sir, Pankaj sir, Piyush sir, Arun sir, Ranvijay sir, Abhis sir, Shipra ma'am, Nilesh sir, Rajnath sir, Harpreet ma'am, Pak Roy sir, Shivanand sir, Pradyuman sir, Vinay sir, Alisa ma'am, Yogesh sir and Megha ma'am to ascend the stage for our token of love.
Thank you very much sirs and ma'ams. Every class which crosses these colossal 2 years in their life always go through a roller coaster ride. Ups, downs, highs, lows, all combined together to give us a spectacular memory to behold in our hearts. Well, our case was not an exception either. In the calendar year of 2018-19, the roller coaster ride of 12D had many highs. The annual class report seems to be an affair of victories and smiles. Vijayalakshmi Kumari had successfully packed a punch with which got her 2 gold medals in CBSE cluster 2018 and 19 and 1 bronze medal in boxing national championship conducted by CBSE. She also bagged a silver medal in Open State Boxing Championship, hereby keeping up the Sunbeam tradition of medals, trophies and honor. Sakshi Jaiswal, Vijayalakshmi's seat partner, took serious motivation from this lady and went on to win 2 silver medals in race categories of 1500 meters and 800 meters. The team of 12D, combining up with the brains of class 11th, bagged the first runner-up prize in the SciTech quiz as well. The Mind Rocks was an equally winning affair for us as yours truly, Shashwat as they call me, secured first position in group discussion. Bhavya Sahai, an excellent sketcher and artist of whom the painting we just saw, bagged second position in story illustration and presentation and also secured fourth position in the cartoon making competition. Apart from this, Asta Sharma and Shashwat Srivastava also qualified for the inter-school level of Viz National Spelling. The exam, we just gave it. And let's hope the fingers are crossed.
Now let us proceed with the actual class report of our class.
Ever wonder how a scientist freshen their brain?
No.
Well, I tell you with their experiments. And what did a calculator say to a math student? Simple, hey buddy, you can count on me.
Wait. You know what are you cracking bad jokes like a bad pencil because it has a no point? Let me say some tadakti pradakti shayari. अभी तो दोस्ती शुरू हुई है, वक्त आने पर दोस्ती का फर्ज भी निभाएंगे। दिल पे पत्थर रखकर एक दिन आपको मेंटल हॉस्पिटल भी छोड़ के आएंगे। With these humorous lines, I Shivani
and I Kaushiki are here to present the class report. So, here comes the legend bunkers of our class. Tarushi, she is a fun-loving girl who makes everyone laugh, and that's why we call her Shinchan.
Khushi, the girl who does everything with khushi-khushi and has a smile on her face 24/7.
Sarkar, he is the only chop-chop of our class and enjoys mathematics the most.
Ankit. He's scared of all of our class and is cricket lover. He's simple and innocent guy who believes in Hakuna Matata.
Kartik, he's the most mischievous you will ever find. Or, inko sab odd lagta hai. He's also the Milkha Singh of our class.
In second segment, we have the silver brushes with golden palette, the Picasso apprentice. The first one, Ayushi. He's a good artist and a keen observer.
Akshaya, she's a fashionista and also cracks lame jokes.
Bhavya, she has an artistic bent and has won many prizes in story illustration and cartoon making.
Sanjay, she is the Doremi of our class, being chubby and in bonus helpful in every aspect.
Udit, the spark of our class. He is all-rounder and a chupa rosam of our class.
Moving to the next category, we have the Bahubalis of our class. Utkarsh, he is Jian of our class, humorous and funny, and also has a bunch of jokes like Bachcha Yadav of Kapil Sharma show.
Ayush, he is an excellent gamer and has spectacular communication skills and is an anime lover too. For the further categories, we would like to ascend the stage to Shivansh.
Hello guys, it's Shivansh
and Shivam
of class 12. We are here to introduce some of the more categories of students. Now it's the time to introduce the students of the similar category. Instead of three musketeers, I would like to call the six musketeers of the class.
Starting with Astitva. Astitva is an excellent footballer and phenomenal sketch artist.
Shubham, he is an enthusiastic sports person with his greatest interest in skating.
Akash is a fabulous artist.
Shreyansh Jaiswal is the Manoj Kumar of the class.
Shreyansh, as Pankaj sir says, beta, don't take it otherwise. Laksh, he is the most photogenic face of our class.
Pratyaksh, he is a keen observer and also working on his stylish heels.
Now, the next category is Sugar Coated Blossom. To commence the category, we would like to call
Divyansh. He is the most prominent speaker of the hostel, also the most open member of the class, and he is very trained for mysterious activities.
And Shubhash, I would like to add, for more information, please contact Deepak sir.
Beta, please.
Shashwat, he is an ancient mariner of our class. Also, he has impressive oratory and leadership skills.
Asta, she is a promising poetess of our class.
Sahil, he is a most helpful element as well as the center of attraction of our group. He has got an exceptional sense of humor.
Shyash Pandey, hashtag Jon Snow, is the Munshi Premchand of our class and also a verbal creative genius.
Now, for the next few categories, I would like to call Bhavya and Divya.
Now, next category is Derivative My Dear Pandey Sir Special. This is Takya Kalam of our class teacher S.N. Pandey Sir. It's time to call students under the category of My Dear.
First is Anna Rani of our class. She is every teacher's favorite and ye itni unique hai ki iska naam reverse karo to bhi Anna hi hota hai.
Prateek, Patrick of our class.
Sakshi is chota packet bada dhumaka for us and Guria Rani for S.N. Pandey Sir.
Prince, he is close mouthed of our class and ye kabhi kuch bolta hi nahi hai.
Naman is young Madhuri of our class. He is an anime fan.
Harshvardhan, he has pleasant personality and moonwalker of our class.
Kanish is a silent observer and loves to read novels. He also has good linguistic skills. Sports is something that we all crave in this busy schedule of life, and some of our classmates have profoundly achieved it. So now we are going to introduce the sports freaks of our class.
Shivam, he is very kind person and lives up to the expectation of the teachers.
Vijayalakshmi is Marie Kondo of our class. Also, she is heading towards one more national event.
Now, I would like to invite Ayushi to join us.
Next category is of Vamos Amigos.
Dosti ghazal hai gungunane ke liye, dosti nagma hai sunane ke liye. ये वो जज्बा है जो सबको नहीं मिलता, क्योंकि हौसला चाहिए इसे निभाने के लिए. द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल डिस्कवरी ट्रू फ्रेंड्स मेक इज दैट दे कैन ग्रो सेपरेटली विदाउट गोइंग अपार्ट. सो हियर कम्स जय वीरू ऑफ अवर क्लास सार्थक एंड विशाल. देयर किडिश बिहेवियर मेक एवरीबॉडीज लाफ.
हीना एंड साक्षी, द फ्रेंडशिप बिहेवियर इज लाइक हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड. They never separate from each other at any cost. Prerna is a silent worker and Sakshi is P.T. Usha of our class.
Shashwat and Ankit, their friendship is like Harry and Ron. No matter what, they are always together. कोई भी टीचर इनकी चीज कितनी भी बार बदल दे लेकिन ये हमेशा साथ ही रहते हैं.
शुभांगी एंड दिव्या, दे मे नॉट हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स सिंस बर्थ बट हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स सिंस मिडिल स्कूल ऑलरेडी सीम्स लाइक फॉरएवर. दे हैड सो मेनी अप्स एंड डाउन्स बट स्टिल दे स्टिक टू ईच अदर लाइक अ ब्रेड बटर.
Next we have quote and duo of Shivansh and Adit. Shivansh is a very good rapper and Adit, being a bookworm of our class, they both fuse together to make a perfect combination.
Ananya and Koshki, they have spent 15 years of roller coaster ride of their friendship. Be it crests or troughs, they have been there for each other. Even their talents and hobbies bring them together as they are soulmates. In short, they are two.
He is a wonderful rapper amongst us. So I request him to showcase his talent for the last time in this school.
Hello guys. So let's turn up tonight. Yeah. रा मेरे करे गाड़ी के शो पार्टी के शो कर करे जो बसते गाड़ी में वो करे गाड़ी के दोनों स्पीकर ब्लो रफ्तार के कानों के लिस्नर दो प्रकार के इस संसार में ब्रो एक मांगे राइमिंग में स्लो आते हैं जिंदगी में खाते कर तरजी की तरह इनकी बीट पे फ्लो कुछ जजमेंटल है कुछ मेरे लिए मेंटल कुछ करते उल्टी उल्टी भविष्यवाणी पर माँ बोले बेटा तू जेंटल रह कर हैंडल मैं जनता को ऐसे करते हैं करता रस्ते में जैसे हुड भी है खुश बॉलीवुड भी है खुश एक देता है प्यार का देता है पैसे. Now I will like to hand over the mic to the most melodious singers of our class.
नजरों से दूर होकर भी दिल के पास होते हैं नजरों से दूर होकर भी दिल के पास होते हैं कुछ पढ़ाने वाले शिक्षक बड़े ही खास होते हैं. सुंदर भाव अलौकिक चेहरा उस पर भी संस्कार का सेहरा ज्ञान का भंडार इनके चरणों में है यारों ज्ञान का भंडार इनके चरणों में है यारों रोम रोम इनसे प्रकाशवान होता है विश्व में शिक्षकों का सम्मान होता है. सुंदर सुर सजाने को साज बनाते हैं ये नादान परिंदों को भी बाज बनाते हैं. जब बीज भंवर में डगमगाए हमारी नैया जब बीज भंवर में डगमगाए हमारी नैया ये खुद को मजबूत जहाज बनाते हैं. मुश्किल में खड़े हमेशा साथ होते हैं कुछ पढ़ाने वाले शिक्षक बड़े ही खास होते हैं. सब शांत होके बैठो में भी कुछ बात है. एनसीईआरटी विद कॉमा एंड फुल स्टॉप का अलग ही अंदाज है बेटा डोंट टेक इट अदरवाइज से हर बात रिवाइज करवाते हैं. माय डियर यू ऑल आर नो से अपनापन जताते हैं कभी हंसा कर कभी रुला कर सिलेबस कंप्लीट करवाते हैं कभी हंसा कर कभी रुला कर सिलेबस कंप्लीट करवाते हैं कॉपी में लिखने से पहले पूरा बोर्ड मिटाते हैं. ट्रीट की आड़ में हमें आगे बढ़ना सिखाते हैं आकाश की बुलंदियों की राह हमें बताते हैं. इशारों में सब कुछ कह जाने वाले ये लोग इशारों में सब कुछ कह जाने वाले ये दिल के पास होते हैं कुछ पढ़ाने वाले शिक्षक बड़े ही खास होते हैं कुछ पढ़ाने वाले शिक्षक बड़े ही खास.
What's the meaning of a class fellow? Because someone comedian once said class fellow means एक साथ एक क्लास में फेल होना. So class fellow is a very imaginative, creative word, and they say that there's no bond stronger than a class fellow. Because when I was in school, in boarding school, there was only one section which was the girls' section, because the girls were allowed only into the C section. Okay, rest the A and B were boys' section, playing hockey and going around and running and all. So even today, the boys of the girls' section, when we meet them,
वी लुक डाउन एट देम ऑन देम एंड वी से तुम सी वाले सेक्शन में थे क्या? बोले हाँ। अच्छा गर्ल सेक्शन में तो तुम लोग सवेरे दौड़ते नहीं थे। सो अ क्लास इज सच एन अमेजिंग थिंग एंड इट ग्रोज ऑन यू एंड इवन 50 इयर्स बिलीव मी आई बीन आउट ऑफ स्कूल नाउ ऑलमोस्ट अबाउट 50 years. तो 50 years when I was 15, so I was out of school at that time. So even now, when I meet my friends, one or two, my maths is very kamzor. And those children, those students, we look at each other and we say, ये तो आया तो बाली नहीं है यार, तुम कितने मोटे हो गए? लेकिन सुबह सुबह अपना मिरर देखे हो? तुम मुझसे ज्यादा मोटे और ओल्ड लग रहे हो। सो यू नो वी हैव ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ फन। यस्टरडे इन अ मैरिज आई मेट माय क्लास फ्रेंड्स एंड इट वाज ग्रेट फन टॉकिंग टू देम। वन इज अ डॉक्टर, वन इज अ प्रोफेसर इन द यूनिवर्सिटी। सो वी जस्ट हैड एंड समबडी इज जस्ट नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग एंड समबडी इज जस्ट रिटायर्ड एंड ही इज प्लानिंग टू प्रिंट अ कार्ड विद आई एम रिटायर्ड आउट ऑफ बिजनेस, नो वरीज, नो nothing to run for, no salaries, I can sing anywhere, I can dance anywhere, I can argue with anybody. Retirement card available for free socializing. So I saw that guy, I said, this is a very creative thing, yeah? Where did you get it? He said, I got it on the internet. So you still have that spirit of school. Never forget the days in Sunbeam. Never forget the days in a wonderful school where the mentor, the teacher relationship with you is so amazing and full of love, where the teachers go out of their course and where we genuinely feel a loss when such brilliant students who can write so well and who can speak so well, who can sing so well, who can dance so well are leaving the school. Each one of you is a gem, there's no doubt about it. So it's a loss for us, but it's a gain for you because you have to go out. Thank you so much. Wish you all the best, class. Thank you.
So, okay, fine. I'm speaking. So, afternoon and chatting, everyone. We rushed for this particular program because yesterday, sir had to go somewhere and even I was stuck up. And you know, the traffic is so bad.
I was stuck up at Andhrapur for 2 hours.
It is really bad, so it was not possible for us. We missed these yesterday's assemblies. But anyway, this is indeed very important and very close to our heart when you all come out and pour your heart and your feelings. It's interesting, it's funny, but yes, it leaves a lingering thing in our mind. And we can immediately connect with all of you, dear children, because we also go back in time with you, as sir was remembering his school days. So whenever we are with you, we also start thinking like children, and we can empathize with you very well. What you are going through, what you have to go for board examination, I don't know, sleepless nights, there is so much pressure on you. But these moments, this friendship, as sir has rightly said, will always be treasured by you, I'm sure. And keep coming back to us. We love you. We need not say that, but still, it's good to say, good to tell people that yes, you care and you want them to come back whenever you feel like. All the best. Take care.
Jai Hind, everyone. It's indeed an emotional moment for me to bid farewell to my class 12th D. In my words, 12th D in true sense is a galaxy of shining stars. The saga of success starts from Aditya, Sivans, Enas, glittering academic performance, to Saswat, Sachi, Sahil's heart-touching humbleness, from Ananya, Subhangi, Udit, Prernath, quest for knowledge, to Vijayalakshmi's unending glory in the field of sports, in which she won 2 gold medals in CBSE cluster, 1 bronze medal in boxing national championship, and 1 silver in Open State Boxing National Championship. Babya Pankaj of my class also won 2nd prize in story illustration. Saswat got 1st prize in Mind Drafts group discussion and was runner-up at SciTech quiz. Ankit has qualified NDA written exam. It was all a Milky Way full of memories. Dear students, always believe in yourself. You have the ability to do any kind of work. whether it is easy or tough. So be confident and work hard to reach your desired destination. I have seen your struggles and dedication for exam. Do not be under stress. Take time and deliver your best. I believe that you will do very well. All the very best for your exam and bright future. Thank you.